What I made up in my mind.
Are you associated with the place here?
That's one way to put it.
That's not a very good door. You know,
that, definitely.
Hey, Jim, that ain't yours, is it?
No, that would suck.
You could have gone over that.
I've been good. This is good.
So we have a skull sign.
Okay.
Wait, you get your head squished in that one. You can get your head squished in that one.
Yes, for sure.
Looks like a stag line.
Punch it. There's some.
Kiss me once or twice. Say it's her and that's a man you want. Hey little sister, don't you do what you mean.
Sure, come on. He's gonna take your picture of soon enough anyway. No problem, no problem. That's atmosphere. Oh.
Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you? Little sister, don't you kiss me once or twice? See, it's very nice, I'll make you mine. Hey, little sister, don't you do what your big sister does?
I'm glorious. Oh my God,
Hey, little sister, don't you do what your big sister does?
And then he has a modifier. Elvis is back. He drew the other side again.
Little sister, won't you kiss me once or twice? Say it's very nice, I'm not around. Hey, little sister, don't you do what your big sister does? Hey, little sister, won't you do
Mark here, goodies.
Jim Massey, the winner, wherever Jim is. Jim Massey. You won, baby. Give Jim a big round of applause.
Hey, hey, hey.
Good evening, everybody. Thank you very, very, very much for coming out to our car show. I hope you all had fun. We are going to announce the winners for our resident voting on the vehicles. Our first winner is going to be our best of show. That is car number 3. That belongs to Warren. It is a 57 Chevy 2-door. Which is Tim McCoy with his 32 Ford 2-door sedan. The winner of that is car number 5, which is actually a trailer. It belongs to Laura Massey. It is a 1970 Terry Truck. Can Laura please come up?
Made up my mind.